welcome to Agonda Beach. So today I'm going to show you a view of Agonda Beach, how it looks, so you can see how it looks. I'll give you a 360-degree view so you can see. It's a nice lovely beach, water is blue in color, there is hardly any people over here, the entire beach is empty, only 2-3 shacks are open and some Indian tourists are sitting at the corner, otherwise the beach is empty. But the water is blue in color, water is lovely, water is awesome, you can see the blue water, it's transparent and it's awesome. Look at those big rocks, these massive rocks. Nice rocks. Check these shacks. All these shacks are empty. It's afternoon time, it's around 1 o'clock in the afternoon, maybe in the evening people would come, but right now it's empty. Look at a distance, you'll see a large mountain, how lovely it looks, massive mountain beside the sea. Awesome looks, very nice, isolated beach, peaceful beach, clean water, it's so peaceful, it appears you own this place. If you are over here, you own this place, because nobody else would be there. Look at these shacks, all these shacks are empty. Kayaks are kept over here, these are available on rent. You can take these kayaks. See, such a nice place. Awesome, lovely it is. Very nice place. Nobody is there on the beach. Nobody. Hardly you will find any people. But still it looks lovely. Because I have come over here just to see the natural beauty of this place. I am not over here to see crowd. People over here, lots of people over here. This is what I came for. I came here for isolated place, isolated lovely beautiful beach, and that's what I got. So you should come over here, leave your mobile, laptop over there, then go outdoors, have fun, have some adventure in life, and start enjoying your life. Awesome it is, awesome. See, these are the shacks. Awesome place. These are wooden shacks, wooden cabins.